Good morning. As you all know, Mr. Harris is still missing.
If you know of his whereabouts, or if you have him, contact me immediately. Now who the fuck did that?
Fuck you, you're cool, and fuck you, I'm out.
Ooh, I wonder what this does. Oh, I'm gay now.
I didn't see anything.
I saw everything.
Look, you can beat me, spank me. Look, you can brand the inside of my crack.
Oh, that'd be great. I just want to lick you up and down.
Shh.
Tie you to the bedpost and beat the shit out of you with my black leather whip.
Hey, your ass is fine.
That boy can really fill out a pair of pants. I'm like, ooh, look at that. Look at that.
Good shit. That's some good shit right there, right there. That's what I'm talking about right there. Right there. Right there.
Grandma, what are you smoking?
Weed.
Well, I know you see me looking at you, and you already know I wanna fuck you. You already know I wanna fuck you. You already know.
Jizz in my pants. Yes, I jizz.
Results are in, and it shows that you are gay.
Wait, you can tell that just from the results?
No, I can tell as soon as you walk in the door.
What's up?
Sam Winchester.
English.
standing on a tree outside.
This poor town has seen its share of trials. Now we face a new force, sinuous and vile.
Something wicked twisting trees and turning them to ill. Some diabolic expertise strives to break our will.
Do my eyes play tricks on me? Will monsters seal our doom? What were those things?
What did I see?
Hiding in this gloom. Turned around and taunted, but moonlight is our friend.
The way ahead is haunted, our heart goes stand on end. We'll make our stand right here, our choice is crystal clear. We are the beasts the monsters fear. Hey,
Styles!
Yo,
Derek.
That's gay, son.
You guys, it's not...
Turbo gay.
It's a writing exercise, okay? I wanted to practice some creative writing, and this let me do it.
So gay.
Dad...
I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna catch your gay.
Just say one word.
Oh, what? You mean like, hey, Dad, Derek Hale's in my room. Bring your gun?
I need to use your computer.
Just a second. Just let me,
Are you on a message board?
No.
Is this one of those message board RPG things?
No.
Oh. My. Fuck.
No, Ash, this is not what you think.
You're having sex.
Gay sex. This is a writing exercise.
Sex.
This is not what you know.
On a message board.
Chase, you're looking for something where there's nothing.
Maybe not.
So he grows his own stuff. Maybe he has a card. You know, it's medically legal now.
You have no idea what this is.
And what do you think this is? Okay, this looks bad, but there's a perfectly reasonable explanation.
Hey!
Whoa, Jace, what the hell?
You get off me! That plant is Wolfsbane, Simon. Your friend Kyle here is a werewolf.
Couldn't find the remote.
You know who else is a virgin? Me. I'm a virgin, okay? And you know what that means? That means that my lack of sexual experience is now literally a threat to my life, okay? I need to have sex. Like right now. Someone needs to have sex with me. Like today. Like someone needs to sex me right now.